Breaking developing news, a Providence soldier killed in Afghanistan. Specialist Dennis Weichel died yesterday in a non-combat vehicle accident.
He was 29 years old and leaves behind his three children, who he just returned home to visit this December. Eyewitness News reporter Steve Nielsen joins us now with more live outside the State House in Providence.
Well, I had the distinct pleasure of meeting Specialist Dennis Weichel just a few months ago when he came home to surprise his kids for Christmas. Specialist Dennis Weichel joined the National Guard in 2001. Now, 11 years later, flags are at half-staff across Rhode Island. Officials say the father of three from Providence was killed in a non-combat accident in Afghanistan on Thursday. Flags will remain at half-staff until he's laid to rest. Later, his name will be added to the Garden of Heroes, which is out front of the State House. In December, Specialist Weichel surprised two of his kids by coming home for Christmas. He told us at the time, "These are obviously the most important things to me, my kids, so I'm glad to see them on the holidays." Specialist Weichel had to return to Afghanistan just a few days after the Christmas visit.
On a personal note, I'd just like to say when meeting Specialist Weichel, it was clear to me right from the start he was a family man and cared deeply for his three children. Reporting live with the Providence Mobile Newsroom, I'm Steve Nielsen, Eyewitness News.